my favorite book is called The Glory and the Dream, and it's more than 1,000 pages long. And I first read it when I was about 14 or 15 years old. And it's an anecdotal history of the United States from 1932 to 1972. And the reason I love it is it's a time machine. I can go to any page at any time and it'll transport me right to that moment in history. It's so well written. It takes me to the byways and sort of the dark alleys in American life. I just love it.